is cruel in a way, but the odds are dark. At home, in a ballroom above, with an elegant woman like you on his arm, that's God. Good one. One man is still trying to find the answers to life's persistent questions. Guy Noir, cried an eye. I was in New York. I was trying to track down a missing bass. Belonged to a bassist named Bass. Played at a blues club on Broad Street called Bubba's.
That's a big beast, the bass.
Yeah.
Made of balsa in Bosnia. That bass player named Basil Beseech.
Really?
Yeah,
good bass.
It's the best. Bosnia. I mean, the most. But I was named Best Bassist by Bassist Street Magazine. I bought this from a bass player in Boston named Bessie Smith.
Black blues?
No, 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 the bass player, Bessie S. Smith. Not black, Basque.
Basque. A Basque bassist, Bessie Smith.
Yeah, I may be biased, Basque go to bass. I bought him the back bay beast for $3. Bessie, bless her heart,
yeah.
Broke, busted. Looking for bus there at Boise to join a brother's brass band. Bushwhacker boys.
Oh, really? Yeah. So this Bosnian bass you bought from the Bass Bassist, where did you lose it?
In Brooklyn.
Oh,
Bushwhacker. In a Brazilian cafe called Bathsheba's. I was having breakfast with Blas Batista, the boss of the Bossa Nova.
Oh, really?
And he booked me for a bris at Bushwhacker.
He needed a bass to play Bossa Nova.
Yeah, the rest of the family. Always in rock and roll scene. They're very big in the barstool business. Big Bossa Nova bus.
So you play bass with the lady's breast?
Yeah, boy. Buster.
Buster. Bushwick, okay.
Yeah, so, Bristol.
Oh, Connecticut.
Correct.
Really? Wow. Shifts a whole other light on it, doesn't it? So you're in Bathsheba's cafe in Bushwick with Blas Batista eating records.
Yeah, I had bison sausage with buzzard eggs on biscuits, and boysenberry juice with black brewed Brazilian coffee.
Because we had bison buzzard eggs and somebody boosted your bass.
My bass bass.
Your bass.
Yeah, a man with a brushed mustache and bruised proboscis, dressed in a black blouse and buckskin boxer shorts, versus the Bathsheba's. Imagine you with the bass dude. Stop putting the bass in the basket. The last time it was on a BMW Bassett Street.
Well, Bassett
in Brooklyn.
Man in Bassett marching shorts crashed into the bass here and boosted the basket bass and was basically basket in the last of the basket.
Basically.
Bassist named Bessie Smith, and Bathsheba's doesn't serve buzzard eggs. Bassett Street is not in Bushwick, so buzz off.
So basically,
Romeo, Romeo! Yeah. I got my bass back.
Oh.
It wasn't in Bushwick.